Is your PC is running slow and you want to find out why your PC is slow? So it's too easy. There's one tool, it's named WhySoSlow. So with this link you need to be download. Go to this website and download the WhySoSlow tool. And you will find this link in my video description. And after that click on the download and select the option free download. And you need to be enter if you want to enter the means you want to give the notifications, otherwise just download. And they have also very one nice tool, who crashed. So you also check that one, who crashed means how your why your PC is going to be crashed. So after download, what you needed, just install it and open this one. Actually it will give you the full information of your hardware, RAM, each and everything. It will give you the very good information. As you seen here in my PC, it's showing my CPU speed is over, means not going to be average, and CPU temperature is okay, CPU load is okay, means memory load and each and everything it's showing for you. Means if your PC is not running perfectly, so you are able to find it. Now click on the analyze option. And then after, just click on the analyze option to start the analyzing, means what's exact your PC have the issue. So it will take little bit time, and after that it will be generate the report. So when the it will be generate the report, you are able to see your all the status. Okay, as you seen here, it's showing my system information, and in down, as you seen here, it's running on Windows 10. And also all the means logical processor, your processor group, RAM, each and everything it's showing. Now as you seen here, it's showing me the details about the CPU speed, why my speed is slow. So this information is there. Also as you seen here, CPU temperature, CPU uses, all the correct information about your PC. Means with this one you are easily able to find if it's a memory problem, it will show you you have less memory and it's a problem in the CPU. So this is the best statistics that you will get for your PC. And after that, if it's a hardware issue, so you are easily able to resolve that one. Actually this is not showing the information about like means your cookie and cache, and also many good tools are there that you try in the tools, like power configuration, many options are there, you can just try it. And these are all the very nice tools that are inbuilt in this utility. So in this way you are easily able to find out why your PC is so slow. So hope you like my videos, please subscribe.